This restaurant belongs to a major conveyor belt sushi chain with more than 300 shops around Japan. The conveyor belt here is laid out in an E shape, allowing more diners to be served than with a conventional loop arrangement. This space-maximizing layout is now standard at chain sushi shops. The restaurant can serve 196 customers with a kitchen staff of no more than 15. There are actually no chefs. Everything is automated, providing high quality at a low price. The conveyor mechanism itself is also cutting edge. The kitchen receives a personal order from a diner. It's delivered along a high-speed lane straight to the table. Here, the new direct delivery lane is accommodated in the space above the regular conveyor belt. When you are done with your dishes, you put them into this slot. It feeds a lane that runs under the regular conveyor belt and carries the plates from the table straight into the dishwashing station. A huge dishwashing machine like this can wash 1,800 plates an hour, about 20,000 each day. Washed plates are sent to the food preparation area on the kitchen's own conveyor belt system. Multiple specialized conveyor belts work in efficient unison. This same restaurant can serve up to 20,000 plates of sushi a day. To reduce uneaten sushi to the absolute minimum, they collect and analyze huge amounts of data with computers. When anyone enters the restaurant, the time and number in the party are recorded. What those customers ate, and when they ate it, is automatically logged. These plastic containers keep sushi fresh when they're on the conveyor belt, and the lids are fitted with IC chips that track when a plate is taken. Ordering of items not on the conveyor belt is done through a touch screen. This data is also logged. What sushi should go onto the belt at what time is determined not just by how things are going in the shop at that moment, but also by referring to a database of 80 million customers over the past 12 months, as well as local